So we need an obscene amount of very large turtles to eat all of the trash and digest it. That is how we save the planet.
Godzilla now is slightly more realistic to me.
Exactly.
That makes sense. So what if we all had our own turtles that we fed garbage to every day?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Everyone just has their own pet turtle. Yeah, you know, honestly, that's probably a good play. Just a lot of small turtles, but you need to make sure that you only create enough trash for your turtle alone to be able to digest.
Okay.